Well, the Fayette County coroner has released the name of a man who died after a late night fire inside of a shed in Lexington. The coroner says 47-year-old Damon Edens died around 12:30 this morning from smoke inhalation. The fire department says Edens was inside a shed on West New Circle Road when it caught fire just before midnight. Firefighters say they found Edens' body after they arrived. The coroner has ruled his death as an accident.